Like, that's lit. This guy's lit. Probably gonna get a couple of those one day.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the...
Fucking Miami soccer team, baby. I even got the haircut and shit. Recruited me to the team. Just come from Paris. I come to Miami to play football. Big superstar. Look at their Rolex and shit. Okay, this is Europe. Because most people say that they're gonna work hard, so they don't have to get up at hours like this just to save money. But what do? We go twice as hard. We like net Kim Kardashian. This whole scheme, bro, right when she came out, she was still popping, but not like now. If you spend $1,000 at Nordstrom on my makeup and you're like the first 250 people to do it, let's go rack up your mom's credit card. Meet Kim Kardashian and then we'll go return it.
Black Friday vibes, you know what I'm saying? We was working on the Art Basel shit, but I'm not gonna walk from the other side of the mall just so I can.
Riding in the motherfucking bed.
What are the chances we get kicked out of the mall today? Knowing him, the chances are high.
He said, how much for a stovetop cooking pot? Crock pot. One store smoothie, next store food, next store spliff. I only paid like $450 for mine. Originally $1,900. It's what you call a deal. Hey.
What?
You want them? Put them on.
I think I prefer a different pair, maybe.
These are nice. Some Tom Fords. Gonna go close a couple deals on Wall Street today. You know what I'm saying? The same goggles out of the Power Ranger outfit. I fucks with Dot. All right, store one. Success. Everyone has bags in their hands. We got big Christmas vibes. All right. I am a Christmas tree. Happy Hanukkah. I am representing the Christian faith right now, being a Christmas tree.
Are you guys doing a video here? You can't do that.
All right, look, we're still filming because we don't give a single fuck. I'm about to steal this sweatshirt. I'm so pissed off. No, not really. I'm not going to fold it and I'm not going to put it back. She was mean to us. She doesn't want us to film. Okay, I own like 7 pairs of Crocs. I got Crocs before they were cool. But yeah, bottom line is I got a lot of Crocs. It's like the Gucci store. Crazy in the Crocs store. Mom, where's my mom?
Hey, yo, I'm loading up. It's Casey's fault. I'm gonna get all 3 of these Crocs.
We will have a Croc collaboration at the Alliance at HQ. More than Crocs. Crocseason.sen in the holiday time. Like, holy shit, we're going crazy.
So it's hot as shit, Miami, Florida. We separated. Casey couldn't find the car. Casey doesn't have his phone and he hopped in a blue Tesla. So now we're on the hunt. We have a missing child.
Amber Alert.
His name is
Amber
Casey
Alert.
Holiday.
Yo, I got this man's Tesla and all I cared about is that I had AC.
Hey, man, listen, I got 4 pairs of Crocs. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with me, but.
What's the Sky Dweller go for? That's a smaller face, right? Is that a 41 or 42, I mean? Yeah, it's like, it's just like a little bit tiny, you know what I mean? Like, it's just like the little bit,
very
like.
Small.
You didn't see those people? Oh, Haley, watch out. Sorry, Haley, you gotta watch out. Watch where you're walking. Oh, sorry, watch out. Haley, watch out. Oh, sorry. Watch out, watch where you're walking. So sorry.
Let's have it, all right.
That was nice. Booby trap. I did. I went to Vendome quickly. Booby trap.
That's what's up. I've been having fun out here though. Can't lie.
Honestly, I mean, we obviously have our whole direction and everything we're doing, but the space encompasses so much that like other projects can get involved and do their thing too. So what kind of project?
Music right? Related, but it was also like real art related. It ended up being get a graphic video of a real life model that happened. Britain's biggest fucking drug smuggler, you know what I mean? From cross to cross. Boom, my man was fucking with me. We did some shit. Build a installation of the 4x4 prison cell that he stayed in and started painting like other artists in the jail or whatever not. Yo, we could do a song that accompanies this shit that like, do you know what I mean? That could bring it together.
We're basically blowing the fuck up right now. We're going viral in this moment right here, right now. It's happening.
So I'm at the Alliance crib right now. I'm with Casey, I'm with Chef Jay. You know the fucking vibes, don't ever fuck around. The shit's blowing up right now. So yeah, make sure you stay tapped in.
Currently.
Shot for them though. Yeah, catch the vibes.
All I know when you take a shot is you're not supposed to do that.
Bro, nah.
Guy,
nah.
You lacking, bro.
Hey, yo.
One day I'll be like, yo, look, take the McLaren, all right? Take it.
Hit it, motherfucker.
Like the Emirates shit. I've never done the fucking.
You have fun in Dubai. You got it.
The Middle Eastern countries.
You doing well for yourself? You have fun in Dubai.
Yes.
Dubai always. Dubai like Miami. Rich Miami. Like, yeah. That shit fun. We got the boats in here.
I need to get up there.
So it's supposed to be like this?
No, I'm good.
The big part up.
Yeah, it's lit.
We had some friends over. Apparently they found some like Shibu Inu dog like roaming our property or something. And then my girlfriend posted on like a lost dog app and some people came, but they just really were sketchy, to be honest. We are now en route to a vet to see if it actually has a chip, which they said it did. And if it does have a chip, it should read the right information and we should know what to do. So
go see our house.
No chip.
They were lying. Hey, yo, that's crazy. There's really no chip? You're like, sure, sure?
Let's do this
one more time.
Let's see.
Oh, it does? Yeah. Oh, okay. Shout out, vet lady. What's your name, vet lady?
Hilda.
Hilda, shout out, Hilda. She's helping us figure out the situation, because for a second there, that got a little intense. Like, we were like, whoa, these people are liars. Fuck, Mateo, it's totally their dog.
Turning the skate park into a Web3 event for Art Basel, mixed with live entertainment at night. Pretty dope performances.
All right, well, I'm not sure how safe this is because it doesn't buckle, but let me tell you, that was nerve-wracking. Trend professionals, don't try this at home. Yeah, it's a 4-foot gap, no big deal. I do it all.
I'm tired now.
Professionals here.
I know you guys don't feel that, but when you get to a certain age, we feel it a lot more than you guys.
I was in my room. I didn't know any of this was about to happen.
People on YouTube, how long do y'all think this shit about to take to cook?
10 minutes, A.
B, 2 hours. C, 4 hours.
When y'all see Salt Bait and all these people getting the gold tomahawk, and you think these folks waiting 2 hours to get their steak? That's all I need to say.